any Reformation Day celebration would be amiss in not telling the story of Martin Luther. It was the year 1521. Luther was a German monk wearing something like this. And he was a professor of theology with some radical teachings. Now, Protestant believers will recognize his teachings and find them less than radical. He taught that the Bible should be the only authoritative scriptures. He taught that a believer can confess his or her sin to God directly without having to go through a priest. And he taught that we are saved by faith through God's grace and not by works we do, by good deeds. Now, the Pope and the Emperor, they were less excited about his teachings. That's why they ordered him to come to Worms to stand trial, asking him to recant of his writings and his teaching. Now, the Pope gave Martin Luther two choices. Choice number one, recant and live. Choice number two, do not recant and be excommunicated from the church and be burned at the stake. And this brings us to one of those course-changing moments in church history. Words that we still celebrate today on Reformation Day were spoken by Martin Luther. I cannot and will not recant. For to go against conscience is neither good nor safe. Here I stand. I can do no other. So help me God. At that moment, the Reformation was born. It took for one German monk, priest, and theology professor to stand firm on the ground of his conscience. Now, Martin Luther did not die at the stake. With the help of the Prince of Saxony, who actually staged a fake abduction, Martin Luther went into hiding. While he was in hiding, he translated the Bible into German, and when he came back, he organized the Protestant Church of Germany. What a remarkable story. The beginning of the Reformation. Happy Reformation Day.